Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Microsoft Power BI PL300 exam question related to granting reports and a dashboard access to multiple users. And the question is, you have several reports and dashboards in a workspace. You need to grant all organizational users read access to a dashboard and several reports. You create an Azure Active Directory group that contains all the users. You share each report and dashboard to the group. Does this meet the goal? So now let's understand the question. So here it says we have workspace, and under this workspace we have several reports and dashboards, and we need to grant access to the organizational users only for a single dashboard and several reports. So this means we don't want to grant access to all the assets, that means reports and dashboards, within the workspace. So in such case, we have to share individual report and dashboard from the workspace. So for that, as a solution, we can create Azure Active Directory group that should contain all the users, and we can share each report and required dashboard to the group. In this way, the users will be able to access the report. So the answer should be yes. Now let's discuss what should be the ideal approach to grant this access. So here the ideal solution should be we should grant the access through the apps. So where we can publish the reports and dashboards to the apps, and from apps we can grant access to the users. But since here we have given the scenario only for workspace, so this solution should work. So we can mark yes as the answer. The similar question was asked in a different way that we will discuss in the next video.